I use their name for a lot of things, but it's always followed by a pen. They're not allowed to do anything. Their name just says, look at me.
Right. Well, I was always taught that their name means that you're going to do something.
I can see where it's true. But she would mind before they go outside or anything.
I bring them to the door and I go to make some water to find out.
We did that, when we did that, like, we're at Patty's house and you want one dog to come in at a time. They can all be standing there and you'll call that dog and they'll come right to the door and say, oh. You know, like I can say, Sonny, can you be back here? And I can holler. That's funny.